What's up guys, RB here, and today we're going to be using Filmora 14 to create a spooky horror video. But it is not ghouls, goblins or ghosts, it is a modern horror film. Stick around.
Thank you so much for checking out my video, and as always, I'll see you next time.